With two-time world champion, former trainer of the year, Buddy McGriff. What do you think of Deontay Wilder? 31-0, 31 knockouts.
To be honest with you, the honest to God truth, I've never seen him fight.
Never seen him fight?
Never seen him fight.
But his record speaks for itself.
That's true.
He's doing what he has to do.
Exactly. He's handling his business. I give it to him, but I've never seen him fight. I heard he could punch, but I've never seen him fight. And that's the honest to God truth. He could walk in this room right now. I wouldn't know who he was.
Are you still in touch with Layman Brewster?
Yeah.
How's Layman doing?
He's doing great. He's back in Indiana.
The last man to knock out Vladimir Klitschko.
Yeah. Layman's doing good. I mean. Deontay, I mean, I know Mark Brillen trains him.
Anyway, it's James. Like I told him, the one only. Hey, we were Buddy Butterbean McGirt, a.k.a. the Loch Ness Faster. Anyway,
Buddy, what do you think about James Toney?
He's a pain in the ass. I love him, but he's a pain in the ass.
Hey, Bubba McGirt is a great trainer, but he sucks the fighter.
You know, you guys have something in common, right?
Both of
you
guys. Ball-headed.
No.
We're both fucking ball-headed.
I'm good looking, he's not.
Both you guys fought with a torn ligament in a fight and won, right?
Yeah, we won.
You fought a torn ligament. Who did you fight in that fight?
I fought two fights with it. Oh, when I tore my bicep tendon?
Yeah.
I fought Jose Bermudez.
And you did the same thing, right? Who did you fight?
Right at Booker.
How much pain is it if you didn't have to fight?
Just excruciating.
Like,
excruciating.
It's like someone putting your balls in a vice and squeezing every time you move.
But you still won.
Of course. That's what champions do. That's what great fighters do.
Speaking of champions. Yeah. Rampage Jackson just won. He beat King Mo. You predicted it,
Rampage,
but it was very controversial win.
You did all the talking. Now I had to put up a shut up. Come see me. Hey, boxing ring. No man, no excuses. I know your boy is riding in hut. That's my boy. He been going around and talking all that junk. But you know what? We're losing the ring. ASAP, you done with King Mo. King Mo, my man. You got lucky. You gotta come see me.
Did you see the fight?
No, watch that.
Did you see the fight, Ron? King Mo says that he won. Rampage says that he won. Who won?
King Mo. Rampage won, man. Stop making excuses.
No, I'm not making
excuses. King Mo won.
I say Rampage won.
King Mo won.
Did you see the fight, buddy?
No, King Mo
won. I don't watch that.
You don't watch MMA?
No, he wants. He wants real sport boxing. Boxing.
Okay, baby. James Toney against Rampage in a boxing.
Rampage don't want to see me. Rampage don't want this. See, MMA.
Hey, who's going to be fighting next?
Who? EsNews.com. Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback.